Hello there guys, my name is Starky, and in today's video, we are going to be doing the quest Romeo and Juliet. We will be needing some cadaver berries, which I am going to go get now, because I am on an Ironman. You're going to want to start in Varrock Main Square, south, and then east. Just follow me and you will find them. Hello. Right, once you are back in Varrock, you're going to want to talk to Romeo. Option 1. Come on. Option 1. Right. That's right, okay, thanks. Right, we're going to go to Juliet, who is just in the house west of the Varrock West Bank. Right. Now speak to Juliet. Right. Back to Romeo, I believe. When you're back in the main square, talk to Romeo. Message. After talking to Romeo, you're going to want to go northeast to the church to talk to Father Lawrence. Father Lawrence. Alright. To the apothecary. The apothecary is just south of Varrock West Bank, I think. Yeah. A small shack by himself, just south of Varrock West Bank. Once you have the cadaver potion, come back and speak to Juliet. Short cutscene. Right, once that cutscene's over, you're gonna wanna go back to Romeo. Talk to Romeo. Another cutscene. And that is the completion of Romeo and Juliet. You are awarded 5 quest points. Well guys, thank you for watching my video and I will see you all in the next one.